I'm Stacy, and this is Duchess Margaret. We met 2 years ago and changed each other's lives forever. I married Prince Edward, and Margaret dated my friend Kevin. They tried to make it work, but soon learned long distance is harder than it looks. Which brings me back to the old bakery to see how Kevin's doing.
I've moved on.
Really?
Yeah.
Margaret needs us to be there for her. Stacy, I'm so happy you're here.
There's no way we'd miss your coronation. And,
got you a little surprise.
I hope it's okay that we're here.
I know it in my heart. You and Kevin are meant to be.
Ah, there's the sugar.
I'll get it.
I just hope you get it.
I'll give you money. What in the world is going on here?
Antonio, I wasn't expecting you until tomorrow morning. What's the deal with you and Antonio? I've known Antonio forever.
I just want you to know I'm here for you. Whatever you need, whenever you need me.
But the fact is, Kevin and I haven't even begun to talk about what went wrong between us. With the coronation coming up, I don't know if we ever will.
I have a great idea.
You want us to do what? We switch back.
You said you needed more time with Kevin.
Do you really think we could pull it off? Again?
Does that mean you'll do it?
Did you talk this over with Kevin?
If Margaret's in, I'm in.
Finishing touches, rings.
Feels weird taking it off. Even better than last time.
I'll tell Edward everything as soon as it's over.
Any for your thoughts?
Ah, yes. A stroll a day keeps the bad weather away. Oh, no.
What could possibly come between two people who look at each other like that?
Presenting Lady Fiona Pembroke.
Maggie Moo. Oh. Double chin, that's a delete.
Here we go. This is my cousin, Fiona.
Oh, dear Lord, there are three of them.
Why can't I pull the switch? Be queen.
Off with their heads.